gentlemen, welcome back to the final night of the 2021 WWE Draft. Listen, it's been an honor for Sonya and I to preside over this year's two-night spectacular, and it's time to send this thing home the right way.
Let's do it.
With the first pick in the sixth and final round of the 2021 WWE Draft, Monday Night Raw selects the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella.
There is a God. My prayers have been answered. Oh, don't pinch me, because I don't want to wake up. Life is good, Saxton.
I've never seen you this happy, ever.
The most beautiful woman in all of WWE is coming to Monday Night Raw, baby.
What a partial are we, Corey?
And with the second pick in the sixth and final round of the WWE Draft, Friday Night SmackDown selects NXT's bruising powerhouse, Ridge Holland.
Nice pickup for the blue brand, Ridge Holland. This dude is the real deal. An absolute ball of fury and muscle and bad attitude. Be careful, beware of Ridge Holland on Friday nights.
With their next pick, Monday Night Raw selects, talk about a game changer, NCAA Heavyweight Champion and Olympic gold medalist, Gable Steveson.
Wow, I did not expect this. This is huge. Gable Steveson, Olympic gold medalist, is coming to Monday nights, guys. This is awesome.
This is unbelievable. True game-changing potential. Gable Steveson, where he belongs. Welcome home to Monday Night Raw.
And with the final pick of the 2021 WWE Draft, Friday Night SmackDown selects the provocateur, the self-proclaimed master strategist, Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn, the conspiracy theorist himself. No. The master strategist, Saxton. Put a little respect on Sami's name, the great liberator. I'm a little bummed out that Sami didn't end up here on Monday Night Raw.
I'm not. He has a unique perspective. I'll give him that.
That's being very nice, Jimmy. But to recap, round six of the WWE Draft, Carmella is moving to Monday Night Raw, much to the joy of Corey Graves. Gable Steveson, Olympic gold medalist.
Steveson, Saxton, I hope he takes you down. Gable Steveson, Ridge Holland, and Sami Zayn to the blue brand. We